Now I gotta close it. I wanna close with a story. It just reminded me. Well, first I wanna say, this election, as I can tell you from experience, may again come down to Florida. So if you're for McCain, really go out and vote and talk to your friends and neighbors to come out and vote, because this is an important election. If you're for Obama, you know, on election day, it really should be somewhere warmer in Florida in November. So, but here's, the, I love this story, you're gonna enjoy this. When I went to, or I'll tell you this story. When I went to Israel with John McCain, Lindsey Graham from South Carolina, and the senator was there. So we did go to the wall, the temple, and there were many more photographers there. There was a lot of pandemonium, people were shouting and all. Anyway, in the midst of this, a chassid with a beautiful white beard stands up on a chair, puts a talus over his head. Lindsey Graham says to me, points at him, I mean, a magnificent white beard. Lindsey points and says, is that God? I don't think so, but anyway, the man then raises his hand, and everybody quiets down and starts to say, John McCain. I thought, oh, what's he gonna say? Is the next president of the United States. So McCain turns to me smiling, but also I can see a little puzzled by what's just happened. And I say, John, maybe he's a prophet. With your help here in Florida, maybe. Thank you very much. Great to be here.